Before the 13th, 14th century, the devices for time measurement were a rarity and a luxury. Even the scientists didn't always possess them. The Englishman Valcherius was lamenting the lack of a clock that afflicted the precision of his observations of a lunar eclipse in 1091. The clocks common for medieval Europe were sundials, hourglasses, and water clocks, or clepsydrae. However, sundials only were of use when the weather was good, and the clepsydrae remained a scarcity. In the end of the 9th century AD, candles were widely used for timekeeping. The English King Alfred took them along on his journeys and ordered them to be burned one after the other. The same manner of timekeeping was used in the 13th, 14th century, in the reign of Charles V. The monks kept count of time by the amount of holy book pages or psalms they could read in between two observations of the sky.
This book will change your entire perception of history forever.